Mars is a big planet, but NASA's Curiosity rover is doing a little more than just scratching the surface. Earlier this week, the one-ton robot tested its drill for the first time by digging nearly 1 inch into the Martian surface. This so-called mini-drill test could lead to a full drilling in just a few days. That full drilling will be the first on Mars to collect samples for analysis. How will scientists be able to test samples from roughly 140 million miles away exactly? The arm of the rover collects the powder created from drilling into rocks and dumps it into the rover so that instruments inside can analyze it for its chemistry. NASA researchers are hoping the site will yield further signs of life on the red planet.
And we did discover one already early in the mission. We found that we landed right on an ancient stream bed where water was once flowing kind of up to your kneecaps.
But drilling could come with its own complications. After all, this is rocket science. Space.com reported late last year, Curiosity engineers faced issues with a power tool that could have brought down the entire mission.
We're going to have a failure of our drill, percussive element, because there's a bond in there that we think under cycle conditions will break.
Space.com explains engineers were able to install a potential safety net just before the mission launched in 2011. Curiosity is still working its way toward its ultimate destination at the base of Mount Sharp, a 3-mile peak that rises from the center of Gale Crater, where the rover landed nearly 6 months ago. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.